everyone, it's Ava from Avian Studios. So I have this AG series plan out, how to make an American Girl doll series, and so I'm going to review it with you. First of all, I'm sorry for spelling mistakes, okay? Please do not go in the comments saying you spelled this wrong, this isn't right. Sorry. But, and also, I'd recommend having 7 or 8 dolls before you do a series. So the first thing is, theme. You need a theme. It could be a mystery, fantasy, nonfiction, magical, etc. Then you need a plot. So let's say you choose mystery, then you could try, trying to find the truth of your father's death or looking for the lost key. Sorry, I just made this up on the dot. So, and then, or you choose not nonfiction, fantasy, trapped in the TV, or something like that. Then you have to find your characters. I just chose 4 dolls, but you should have like 7 or 8 dolls. So I just chose a few names. So then you kind of label them. So let's say you have a doll who you want to be the main character. You label main character. Katie could be an extra, and you probably do know, but an extra is someone who is just in the background as a classmate or someone on the street or whatever your plot or theme is. So then we have a Morgan as a bad guy and McKenna as the mother. I just made these up. Okay, then you need the names. This is the fun part for me. So the names. Sorry, that kind of looks like a J, but it's the. Okay, Julie, Tori, Mark, Lordy, and I have no idea what that says. McKenna is the mom. So, yeah. If for boys, I don't know what to say, because for boys, that's on you. I don't, for example, Katie's Mark, you can turn your AG into a boy or something. Then you need, personalities or actions of the person. So for this one, I said Tori was shy and independent. Mark was a classmate, because remember how I said it's an extra. Then Lord Zenzia, after being lonely for 366.9 years, he turned evil and bald. And then Mom, a opera singer from India. Okay, and then you go to a short story, like kind of plan it out. Since it's a series, this could be like, I just made something short, but it would be the entire thing. Like, let's say yours is about a mystical person who has powers. Then you would sum it all up, like, and in the end, they figure out it was just a dream or whatever. So my short story is, Tori goes to school only to discover her classmate Mark Uncle is evil, Lord Zienza. Soon her mom's singing was so bad he went away forever. Spelled that wrong. Oops. The end. So then that would be it. And then you can do a script. So hint, hint, me and Vivian are doing a series. And so we are not doing scripts, but we actually pretty should. Oh, it's optional. And so script is optional. I would recommend it because it helps you stay organized, especially when there's 2 people doing it. It's hard to remember who says what. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching. This was just how to do a, just plan it out. Again, sorry for the spelling errors. And remember, theme, plot, character, the names, action, and short story and script. Thank you for watching Avian Studios.